Hi, Die the Safe Guy here, Die Hawley, Sales Manager at Safe and Vault Store, talking today about the newly introduced AMSEC BFII6636 Gun Safe. This safe is 66 inches tall, 36 inches wide, and 26 inches deep. This particular model has a high gloss two-tone paint job, which is an extra cost, but look how beautiful this safe is. You can get different colors of hardware, brass, black nickel like here, or chrome. This safe has the AMSEC LP Redundant Lock. This is a unique lock, the only one in the safe industry to my knowledge. It has the digital UL Type 1 high security digital lock here, and then in the same lock body, it has a Group 2 UL dial combination lock. Why is that important? Down the road, if and when the digital lock fails, you can start using the dial lock to open and close the door, where on other digital locks, if it fails, then you're going to have to call a locksmith or a safe technician. Let's take a look at the inside here. As usual with the BF series, there's half-inch plate steel here, and there's 1 1/4 inches of a concrete composite material, which doubles as an extra security barrier and also part of the 2-hour fire protection that this safe has. The other nice feature is they have built this safe to the new Underwriters Lab RSC2, Residential Security Container Roman numeral 2. What does that mean? The original RSC 1 was 5 minutes of tool time, which in real time means basically the Underwriters Lab safecrackers, it would take them 5 minutes of tool time, which could be about 2 or 3 hours to get a 6-inch square hole in the side of the safe or in the door. The RSC2 now doubles that to 10 minutes of tool time, where the high security UL TL15 burglar rating is 15 minutes of tool time. But one misunderstanding is the 5 and 10 and 15 minutes, it doesn't mean that's what it takes to break into it. In all three cases, it takes several hours, and the higher you go up, the longer it takes. In the case of a TL15, it could take 8 hours. So this has a better burglar rating than the original BF series safe. Another nice feature is you have 2 long gun slots here. You can put long guns with scopes. You got 4 pistol holsters. You got a lot of pockets here for additional clips or ammo or whatever you want. Over here, you've got automatic lighting that comes on with a motion detector. So when you open the door, it lights up. When you close it, it turns off. There's 2 top shelves, all adjustable up and down. Also, there's a 110-volt power outlet here in the far right lower corner. AMSEC BF series gun safes have the best gun safe warranty in the industry today. This is a lifetime warranty. If it's in a fire, get a copy of the fire department report, send it to them. They'll build your brand new safe and ship it to you free of charge. If it's burglar attacked and you can't use it anymore, it's been hurt too bad, get a copy of the police report, send it to AMSEC. They will build you a new safe and ship it to you free of charge. That's the best warranty in the gun safe industry. So if you're looking for the best quality gun safe in the business with a lifetime warranty and a proven track record of over 70 years building safes, look no further than the AMSEC BFII6636. Thanks for listening. This is Die Hawley, Die the Safe Guy, saying, have a great day.
Don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel to get the latest updates of all of our products and videos.